Kamini Mehta and I am taking your English grammar. Okay. Now we are on the English grammar. There is a chapter collection nouns. Okay. It is on the page number 12. Okay. When you open your book, then it's the page number 12. There is a chapter 3 and it's a collective nouns. Okay. So collective nouns, we can see there is a collecting. Collecting means the collection of some things, some person, some animals, some things also. Okay, it's a collection of. Collection means the one more than one. Okay, collection means the more than one. Okay, so collection, collective nouns, collecting nouns. What we there is a nouns, collecting nouns. Okay, it's a part of the nouns. We can learn in a previous lecture. There is a nouns. Okay, there is a common nouns. Common nouns is a common use for people, things, and other. Okay, and the proper noun. Proper means a particular noun. There, particular name of them. Particular, just like the Ganga. The Ganga is the one and only river, okay? And the Himalaya, it's a one and only mountain range, okay? So it's a proper noun, okay? We can learn about this. We already learn about this. There is a common noun, common use for any peoples, any animals, okay? Common use, okay? If there is a students, okay? Students, it's a common. So some particular, the particular name that you can just like people's particular name, okay, the name of Mr. Sharma, okay, it's a particular name of them, it's a proper noun, okay. And if you use any, if there is a doctors, okay, so it's a common, okay, so it's a common noun. We can already learn in a previous lecture. There is a proper noun, there is a common noun also. And now we learn in our chapter 3, collective noun. It's a noun of collection. Okay, one then more. Collection of nouns. There is a noun, collection nouns of many persons, okay, many things, many, there is a lots of animals. So it's the collecting of this noun. Understand? So we can see here. It's in the English grammar, chapter 3, collecting noun, and it is on your page number 12. Okay. So collecting nouns, tell us about the collection or group. Okay. Collecting noun, it's a tell us about the collection. Collection or a group. Okay, if there is a collection of, have you a collection of pen? Okay, have you a collection of pens? Have you a collection of erasers? Have you a collection of lunch box? Have you a collection of books? Okay, it's a things. Then it's a group. Group means if there is a collection of students, collection of group. Group means the living things group there. Okay, a group of the animals, group of the dogs, group of the camels, group of the lions. Okay, it's a group. Okay, collection or group. Okay, so collection of things and the group of living things, animals there, human beings there. Okay, so there is a collection or group of things. It's a animals, group of things, animals, people, etc. Okay, we can see here the things collection. Okay, if the one thing is more than one, then it's a collection of things. If the animals, if the animal, any one animal, okay, if there is a lion, if there is a lion, if there is a one lion, we can say it's a lion. But if there is a more than lions, then what we write then, what we call it. Okay, so there is a things collection, animals collection, and the people collection. People also there. Okay, if there is a circle, there is a students, there is a one student, then we can say student. Okay, but if there is a many students, then we can say it's a they are the class of students. Okay, the class of student. Okay, the class means the one class. Okay, if there is a fourth class, so there is a only one student, then we can say it's a student of class four. But if there is a many students in your class, then we can say class of students. Okay, understand? Class of four students, just like. So we are on the words like, we have some example words like crowd, okay, drop, bunch, memory, frog, and cluster. Okay, so their group of respectively. Okay, there is a different types of group, different types of collection. The name of different there. Okay, the name of them different. Okay, we can see here. In this, there is an example. Some example is here. You can see a flower, and here is the answer: a blank of flowers. There is only one flower. Okay, we see here. There is only one flower. Then we can see here a flower, but here is the flowers, many flowers. We have not only one, we have a many flowers there. Then what we write here? Okay, listen, there is a flowers, there is a flowers, then it's a flower. We can call it flower, but a blank of flowers means the, here is the bouquet. Here is the bouquet. We can write here a bouquet of flowers. We can write here the spelling.
Write the pack of
in examples on the page number 12, but then after we open the page number 30, and there is a match. Okay, match join. This is match with A column to B. There is also collection of the these things. Okay, there is a cow, bees, fish, keys, flowers, rulers, seeds, spiders, flies, and dogs. The collection of it is here. But we find, okay, then we join. There is a cow. First, cows. There is a cows. Not only one cow, there is a cows. Lots of cows. Collection of cows. Then what we write here? Collection of cows, it is the herd. Okay, it is the herd. We can join also, but first we write the number of the cows. The number is 1. Okay, so we join here cows. Okay, and here is the bees. Here is the bees. Second, B-E-E-S, bees. Bees. There is a collection of lots of bees. So what we write here, what's the collection of bees? It is a swarm. It is here. We write here second number. Okay. Why we write the number here? Because we easily find it. Okay. Then there is a fish. F-I-S-H, fish. Fish. The we can see here. Okay. The fish. If there is a collection of fish, don't call it feces. It's a fish collection of then dogs, pool or soil. You can find here. You can find this column soil. Okay, the collection of fish is soil. We can write here 3 number, and then after we join the fish soil, the keys. Okay, the keys. The collection of keys. It's a what we write here. You easily know that. Okay, keys. Then keys collection is bunch. Okay. Then we write the phone number here and we join bunch of keys. The flowers. Okay, we already seen that the flower, the lots of flower there. Then we join with a bouquet. Okay. Then we write here the number of 5. Then it's a bouquet. Now the students. Okay, like you. It's a students. Okay. The collection of students. What we write here? Okay. Students collection. It's a class. It is in the class. Then we write here the number 6. It's a, then after we join it, okay, students, class, then the sheep, then sheep, okay, the sheep, it's a collection of sheep. Then what we write here, 4, there is a, write the 7 number here, and then after we join it, join with A, okay. Then after squirrels, okay, what we write here, the collection of squirrels, then we join with here, the scary, it's the 8 number, and the ladies, okay, the lots of ladies there, then what we write here, here is the baby, okay, then we write here 9 number, then we write here 9 number and we join it. Then the one is left. Dogs. The collection of dogs. What we write here? Okay, we already learned that. So, the collection of pack of dogs. Where is the pack? Here. Then write the number of 10. And it's a join to here. Okay? Understand all of you? Okay? The one number is the cow's collection, herd. Second, bees collection, swarm. Third, fish collection, there is a stall or school also. Okay, the keys collection, children's collection, class. The squirrel's collection, Scary. The lady's collection, Vivek. And the dog's collection, Pep. Understand? That is the exercise of match on the page number 38 is over. Now we are on others. It's a B number. Then it's a there is a some name. Okay, the some name of. Then we can write the collection of the soldiers. The soldiers. What we write? Okay, the collection of soldiers and. Army, second is the blank of grapes. Do you like grapes? Okay, grapes, the bunch of grapes. Okay, there is a blank of kittens, the collection of kittens. What we write? A litter. A blank of buffaloes. And you write the same collection of buffaloes, the same collection of cows. Here, the herd, a herd. The blank of bees. We already see here bees collection. Second number is the swarm. Okay, a swarm. And the sixth number, the blank of sailors. So the collection of sailors is what we write, a crew member. Okay, crew. And here is the thieves. The collection of thieves is the, if there is a lots of thieves, what we write? Gang of them. Okay, gang of thieves. And here is the 8th number, blank of the pulse. Okay, the collection of pulse. What we write here? Here is the, what we write? A string. String of pulse. Okay, now our exercise on page number 30 is over. Okay, then we already we learn about this, the collection of, we know about this collection of, what is the collection of, okay, more than one thing, it is a collection of others. Okay, so the you can do exercise in your book, okay, in your book and your notebook. And on the page number 40 there is a lots of collection by things, collection by animals, collection by persons. Okay, so you can learn it more. Okay, and you can write also in your notebook. Okay, and you repeat and repeat again, means you learn again and again, then you remember, okay, easily. So now our chapter is over. Okay, the chapter 3 collection nouns is over. Okay, thank you.